Jesus' name. Taribu. Amen.
Give the Lord a shout of victory, somebody. Give the Lord another shout. We may take our seat in the presence of the Lord God Almighty. I'm born again, Christ is Lord. My name is Pastor Dennis. The Lord has done me well. Bwana apewe sifa. I'm talking about the package of salvation. And I thank God for the Spirit of God in her. She is a wonderful mother. Bwana apewe sifa. And we start exactly from there because we are reading from 1 Peter chapter number 1, verse 23. 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 23. Aha, let's read together. For you have been born again, but not arrived that will quickly end. Give us the King James Version. Give us King James. Aha, there we are. Being born again, not of corruptible seed, but of incorruptible, by the word of God, which liveth and abideth forever. Let's read again. Being born again, not of corruptible seed, but of incorruptible, by the word of God, which liveth and abideth forever. Praise the name of the Lord. I want tonight, by the grace of God, to share the scriptures, and I want to appreciate the Lord so much for allowing me to sit under this grace of our Reverend and Pastor Mary, and I'm so honored to share this platform, and I want us to pick from our kind. Kuna aina yetu. Bwana apewe sifa. Kuna aina yetu. Our kind. Now, our kind is this kind. And that's what I want to make an explanation about. That we have been born again. We are not just like that. We are not just there. But we have originated from somewhere. When you see us gather here at KPC today, we have not just gathered because we didn't have anywhere else to go. But we have gathered because we have understood our kind. Praise the name of the Lord. The Bible says in the book of Romans chapter number 8, starting from verse 28, Romans 8 from verse 28, and we know that all things work together for good to them who love God, to them who are called according to his purpose. We have not just been called, but we have been called according to his purpose. Then move to verse number 29. For whom he did foreknow, he also did predestinate to be conformed to the image of his son, that he might be the firstborn among many brethren. Give us the Message version of Romans chapter 8 verse 29. Aha, let's read together. God knew what he was doing from the very beginning. He decided from the onset to shape the lives of those who love him along the same lines as the life of his son. So he decided from the outset of the shape. He decided to shape us. He decided to make a certain kind of a people. Praise the name of the Lord. He decided. He sat down and he thought, this is the kind I want to make. Before the foundation of the earth, before he stretched the curtains, before he put the boundaries for the waters, he hand us in our minds, in his mind. He hand us in his mind. He hand the idea of who I shall become. He knew that on a certain particular day, I'll be ministering to us, as seated in a certain evening at Kagumo People's Church. We have been made of a certain kind, not just by coincidence, but by design. That is why he says he decided to, from the outset, to shape. So your life has been shaped. Your life has been designed. It is not just there by just coincidence or by just happening. Praise the name of the Lord. For you have been born of the word. You have not been born of the corruptible. You have not been born of sperm. You have been born of the word. Because it was predestined so. Praise the name of the Lord. Before the foundation of the earth, before the curtains were stretched, before things were arranged into place, the Lord knew you and he understood that you are a certain kind of a person with a certain kind of a DNA, with a certain kind of a characteristic. Praise the name of the Lord. Hebrews chapter 1, Ephesians chapter 1 verse 4. Ephesians chapter 1, starting from verse number 4. Ephesians chapter 1, verse number 4. Let's read this. Long before he rained down the earth's foundation, he had us in mind. Long before the foundations were made, he had settled on us as the focus of his love. He had already decided that I have something that I have kept. As I lay the foundations of the earth, I will make a certain kind. And this kind shall be the center of focus of my love. I'll put all my love on these ones. Praise the name of the Lord. So we have been made of a certain particular kind. Therefore, by God's grace, when you are existing around Kirinyaga County, when you are existing around whatever part of the world, it is the Lord that has designed it so. Praise the name of the Lord. Your success is not dependent on where you are. Your success is dependent on the kind that you have been made of. Your victory, you are not victorious. You are not becoming successful because you are settled in Kagumo. Even if you are settled elsewhere, there is an understanding you should have that there is a DNA that has been put in your spirit. That DNA of overcoming. That's why the Bible says that little children rejoice, for you have overcome them. Yours is overcoming. Every day, victory has been embedded in your spirit. That is your kind. That is why Abraham was comfortable to tell Lot, you can choose whichever side you want to go. Because whether it is from the north or from the south, I know what kind I have been made of. I've been made a victorious one. Anything that I touch must prosper. Praise the name of the Lord. So you are not worried when they are shaking your geographical location, because your success is not based on your geographical location. It is a kind of DNA, because that is what we are born of. Praise the name of the Lord. Our DNA is that DNA of victory. Our DNA is not that DNA that accept defeat easily. Praise the name of the Lord. Abraham was so confident. Lot was not thinking in that direction. He thought, probably when I look at the plains where the grass is green, that is where the success can be. But Abraham had this understanding that whichever side I am, praise the name of the Lord, whichever area, whichever region I go, I will prosper, because prosperity is in his spirit. He understood his kind. Bwana apewe sifa. Our kind is that kind that even if we are oppressed, even if we are oppressed, even if we are pushed to the corner, we do not give our results depending with the circumstances of those that are pushing us. Praise the name of the Lord. Our way is one, upward and forward, regardless of the circumstances. Praise the name of the Lord. I want us to pick a few examples of those who are like us, those of our kind. Praise the name of the Lord. And I want us to start with Exodus chapter number 1. Let's read the book of Exodus chapter number 1. These are our kind. Exodus chapter number 1 from verse 1. Okay, let's read. These are the names of the Israelites who went to Egypt with Jacob, each bringing his family members. Reuben, Simon, Levi, and Judah. Issachar, Zebulun, and Benjamin, Dan and Naphtali, Gad and Asher. 70 persons in all generated by Jacob's seed. Joseph was already in Egypt. You know the story. We will not read so much. Let's go on. Then Joseph died and all his brothers, that whole generation, the entire generation was swept. Let's move on to verse number 7. But the children of Israel kept on reproducing. They were very prolific. A population explosion in their own right. And the land was filled with them. This is the scenario. That these guys are getting extinct. These guys are dying. Some of them have died. But the children of Israel, they kept on reproducing. They were very prolific. A population explosion in their own right. Regardless of the situation, in their own DNA, they had this ability to continue multiplying. Let's lead on to verse number 8. A new king came to power in Egypt who didn't know Joseph. Aha. He spoke to his people in Aram. They are way too many of these Israelites for us to handle. In other words, they had increased in a foreign land. Because the DNA of multiplication is in their spirit. It is in their blood. Regardless whether they are in their own land or they are in a foreign land. Multiplication is their kind. Then, let's lead on. We've got to do something. Look at what they are designing. We've got to do something. Let's devise a plan to contain them. Sometimes the enemy looks at you and he wants to devise a plan to contain you. He looks at the way you are progressing, the steps you are making in ministry, and he thinks, I think we need to devise a formula of containing this kind. But what he does not understand, that regardless of the formula, there is a DNA in your spirit. And this DNA does not know turning back. This DNA knows moving forward. This DNA only knows success. When it has started the journey, it has to accomplish it. So when they are sitting down to devise a certain scheme, then you are confident because you have a DNA in your spirit. You cannot be contained. Ah, let's lead on. You have moved us before we have finished that verse. Lest if there is a war, they should join our enemies or just walk off and leave us because they are becoming too powerful. There are people who are afraid of your success. There are people who are afraid of your victory. There are people in your working presence, and probably they think the more promotion you get, the more it becomes an alarm in their lives. You have heard stories in this land where people are poisoning others because they were promoted. Because they are thinking, this is the way I can contain this. Because they are fearing your progression. They are fearing your success. Let's lead on. So they organized them into work gangs and put them to hand labor and a gang foreman. They built the storage cities, Pithom and Lameses for Pharaoh. Let's move on. But the hand of the Egyptians worked them, the more children the Israelites had. Give us the NLT version on this. The hand. Give us the NLT. You moved us back. All right. Right. And now let's just move forward in the interest of time. I have verse 12. Let's lean together. But the more the Egyptians oppressed them, the more the Israelites multiplied and spread. And the more armed the Egyptians became. When they continued oppressing them, the more. Because this kind cannot be oppressed. They continued pushing them further down. But as they continued pushing them further, they continued multiplying. Because their determination for multiplication is not the circumstances around. The ability to multiply is not dependent on the weather conditions. The ability to multiply is not dependent on the food they are eating. It is not on the circumstances of their life at that current situation. But their ability to multiply is embedded in their DNA. Therefore, the more they are oppressed, the more they are becoming more established. The more they are bearing more. The more they are getting oppressed, the more they are bearing more children. Praise the name of the Lord. The enemy could have thought of a way to suppress you or contain you. But when you understand that this is your kind, then the more they try it on you, the more you will continue going up. The more they try putting you down, the more they continue pulling you forward. Praise the name of the Lord. They think probably the strategy is speaking evil about KPC. But the more they speak evil about KPC, the more KPC is getting known. They probably think the way to suppress your business is probably trying to brand their own other kind and brand it in your own name. Steal your name. And probably think that is their way to prosperity and that is the way to kill them. To kill you rather. But the more they are trying to kill your business, the more your business is becoming more famous. Praise the name of the Lord. The kind, because the kind that you are created an overcomer. You are created one to become. You are created one to succeed. Therefore, any method, any strategy, any way to suppress them, it cannot work over you because it is about my kind. This kind cannot be oppressed. This kind cannot be taken out. This kind cannot be taken away. Praise the name of the Lord. Hata wakinihamisha, wanitoe hapa, wanipeleke pare, wakifikiria pare kuna jua kali. Hiyo jua inakuwa ndiyo inanisaidia kukua na kujenga zaidi. Bwana apewe sifa. Wakifikiria, wanakutoa katika hali hii, wakuweke hali hii ambayo ni mbaya. Wanakupeleka Rambla kwa Mbarindi zaidi. Wanakuta hiyo Mbarindi hata ndiyo ilikuwa inakosekana, ndiyo production yako iendelee vizuri. Walifikiria wana wa Israeli, Warambla wanakula wanakaa starehe sana. Wakaona hawa jamaa Rambla they are having a lot of physical energy. Therefore, the way to oppress them and to the way to oppress their multiplication is making sure that they are physically oppressed. But the Bible says that the more the Egyptians oppressed them, the more the Israelites multiplied. Because multiplication was in their DNA. It was not in the food they were eating. It was not in the energy of their muscles, but it was in their DNA. Because the muscle may be small, but their DNA is not contaminated. Remember, they are born of the Spirit. They are not born of the corruptible seed, but they have been born of the Word. Therefore, they cannot be suppressed. Praise the name of the Lord. Look at the women in that land. Time fails us. Maybe allow me to just paraphrase. But the Bible says that when the king thought that the way now to eliminate them is killing every child that is born. Every child that is born, they want to squeeze it. But you need to read and see the report the midwives gave. Praise the name of the Lord. The midwife said, this kind of KPC men, when you try to kill their vision, by the time you try to kill it, it has been born. By the time you try to squeeze it, it has already been born. By the time you try to cover it, it has already uncovered itself. This is the kind of KPC women. The Bible records that the nurses reported to the king that this kind of women, the Himbri women, they give birth so fast. By the time we are there, tunakutaga kamezaliwa. Hey! Yani by the time afikirie, maono yako itakufa. Anakuta maono yako ndiyo hiyo imechomoka. Wakati anafikiria, maisha yako na ndoa yako itakwisha. Wanakuta ndiyo hiyo imechomokea pande ile ingine. Kwa sababu wewe ni wa aina fulani. You are a certain kind. You are a certain make. You are not just a woman. You are a KPC woman. You are not just a man. You are a KPC man. And therefore, the prophetic word under you is that there is no child of KPC that can go under. So by the time they are thinking that they want to oppress you under, wakifikiria wanakukanyangia, wanakuta kile wamekanyanga, ni karae peke yake. Maya sinamewa kunekirana karae na magakinya biyo. Maka ikarawuma kariga okaigo tena activity na kourungu. Kumbe wasomokire tene. Ni ndo muthemba waku ni wagucomoka. We ndo muthemba waku bingiririo. You are not the kind that can be covered. That is our kind. That is our make. That is our DNA. Hey! That is our DNA. We have our source. Our parents are our source. The word of God is our source. And that kind is not defeatable. So when you understand that that source is not defeatable, praise the name of the living God. 2 Corinthians chapter number 4, verse number 8. 2 Corinthians chapter number 4, from verse 8. Look at this kind. This is our kind. Tell somebody, this is our kind. Now let's lean together and see what is our kind. We are pressed on every side by troubles, but we are not crushed. Hey, we are pressed on every side, but we cannot be crushed. We know that we cannot be crushed. Anything to do with crushing, it cannot be crushed. Our sin cannot be crushed. When they think that your children can be crushed, they think that they have taken advantage of your child. But I can tell you the truth, that that child will stagger in drunkenness. But because that sin cannot be crushed, at one time they will stand and proclaim that Jesus is Lord. Because our kind cannot be crushed. It cannot be finished. Hey! Aha, we are perplexed. Let's lead on. We are perplexed. But not driven to despair. Give us the messenger version on that verse. So that few of our brothers can understand the perplexing. As it is, there is no chance to that, of that. You know yourselves that we are not much through God. We've been surrounded and battered by troubles, but we were not demoralized. We are not sure what to move to verse number 9. But we know that God knows what to do. Hey, you may not be sure what to do. That is why we don't say, I don't know. Because we understand behind us that there is a God who knows what to do. And we are like our God. And because we are like our God, we already understand something will happen somewhere. For all things worketh for good. For them that are in Christ Jesus, it may not be working or looking good, but all of them, including this one, it shall work for good. For them that are in Christ Jesus, I am in Christ Jesus, this is my kind. So I know the results. Hey! Let's lean on. We've been spiritually terrorized, but God hadn't left our side. Move us back to NLT. We are so cunning, thrown down, but we haven't been broken. Yani, hunted down, but never abandoned by God. We get knocked down, but we are not destroyed. We get knocked down. Yani wanatuangusha chini, wanafikiria ushindi wao ndio sasa, wanafikiria celebration yao ndio sasa. Lakini vile wanafikiria celebration yao ndio sasa, Thanksgiving yetu inafika 19th. Ikifika wanasikia zile matestimony tunatoa, kwa sababu Bwana alitutoa mahali na wakati walituangusha chini. Bwana apewe sifa. Ni kama grass, walikuwa nafikiria sisi ni grass. So they dropped us down. That is what the messenger version God says. Give us back to the messenger version, that verse. Hallelujah. Walifikiria sisi ni grass. We've been thrown down. But we haven't broken. Yani walifikiria sisi ni grass watuangushe. Lakini vile walituangusha, wakakuta sisi kuna pumzi iko ndani. Bandara ya kuanguka tuka bounce back. Sisi ni kama mpira. Sisi ni kitu, kuna kitu ndani yetu. Kuna kitu ndani. And na kile kiko ndani ni neno la Bwana. Neno la Bwana linatufanya tukae kama mpira. Wakituangusha, wakifikiria tuna break, wanakuta tuna bounce back. Wanakuta tunasonga mbele. Wanakuta tunaendelea tu. Wanakuta tunasonga tu. Mora ya kaya mahana gatia. Ya mora ya kaya mahana gatia. Hey! Twasiretia nyina ngania no wathamire taunio. Ni ondo wala mareti igoro yake. Mage kora bandu boguo. Bingo ni ara evangelize makeria. Wanashikana na Minister Lucy, wanashikana na Pastor Sheila, wanasonga, wanaundumu, wanapenya, wanasukuma injili, wakiambia watu Bwana anatenda. Bwana pewe sifa. Anakuta yule walikufua anafikiria ndiye anakwisha, kwa sababu anajulikana kila mahali. Yeye ndiye anatumika kuintroduce hawa kwenda mahali wanaweza kuumbili. Tondo tekondo matowekeine. Bwana apea sifa. Kwa kumesiretie, wewe ukumenyeka kwaku kwa oru. Kwa kuruta wira kwa oru. No wewe ni wale owe. Ate maondo mothe. Mekekaga kwa wega. Kuri arĩa metĩkĩtie Ngai. Maũndũ mothe mekĩkaga kwa wega. Hey! Kumbe ilikuwa inatendeka, ndio kazi ya Pastor Ruse ikuwe rahisi kumbiri. Yani inakuwa ni njia rahisi kujiintroduce kwa hawa, kwa sababu huyo anajulikana. Hey! We are thrown down, but we cannot be broken. Tunarushwa chini hatuwezi vunjika. Kuvunjika sisi hapana. Aina yetu haivunjikagi. Hey, aina yetu haivunjikagi. Aina yetu. Hey, sema aina yetu. Aina yetu haivunjikagi. Marababo shandara kiba. Hey. Hallelujah. Aina yetu. We are of a certain kind. We have a certain DNA. Paragamazatela. Give the Lord a praise, somebody. Managara biba. Hebrews chapter 10 verse 39. Hebrews chapter 10 verse 39. Managani na maha. Woo! Hey! Let's read this one. Let's read this one. We are not quitters who rules out. Oh. Oh no. We stay with it and survive. Trusting all the way. Now let's read again. We are not quitters who rules out. Oh no. We stay with it and survive, trusting all the way. And lift up your hand and just unajigonga kifua. Unasema, we are not quitters who rules out. I am not a quitter who rules out. I'm not the kind who will draw back. Hey! Oh no! Oh no! I am not a quitter who rules out. What is that circumstance that is trying to tell you you will quit? You lift up your hand and say, I am not a quitter who rules out. Oh no. We stay with it, Kanaga. We stay with it. We stay with it. And survive. We stay with it. 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 And it survives. Hey! Hey! Tunakaa nayo. Makaza tangaga giba. Tunakaa nayo. Hey, kama ni watoto wako unakaa na wao. Unakaa na wao. I stay with it. I stay with it, it survives. I stay with it, it survives. Have you forgotten? Makundi bozataya shandaraba. We are the fountain of life. Have you forgotten that? Or you dropped that? Manomi masataga. We are the fountain of life. Anything that is seemingly dying, you stay with it. You stay with it. And it survives. Oh, say it shall survive. Ah, it shall survive. It shall survive. Even this one will survive. Even this one will go through. Even this one will be seen. Because we stay with it. Tumefunzwa na mchungaji wetu mikono juu kaza kata giba puna gandara giba raka kege zetaki guga rotoze kezeka gita rima bo popoza tarazata mikono ikiwa juu. That is how you stay with it. You have been trained how to stay with it. You stay with it until it survives. Ah, you look and you put your eyes on it and you tell it you will survive. How do you tell it you will survive? Rakataga, ratazatazata, ripapazata, rakataza kanaba, mikono ikiwa juu. Eya! You stay with it until it survives. Parokezeteza namina. Anafikiria nyumba yako itaisha. Anafikiria huduma yako itaisha. Lakini wakati anafikiria inaisha, you are not quitters as you root out. You have a secret. This kind understand a secret. And the secret is staying with it until it survives. Aya, managa barazinaya, rotozo ketegeza, rikataza tanama, ropopozo tora, randa ragi baradena, rokotozo tozo taninagi, ritoza katagagana, randa rababonage, yekegeza tananga gina go. You stay with it until it survives. Hey, hi-fi. Vitu kutok, survive wewe ukiwa. Kwa sambambu, aina yetu, hairuhusu hiyo. Hey, mudemba witu. Otio wekoba otone taki. Hey, mudemba witu. Hey, mudemba witu. Mudemba wankai witu. Mudem DNA itu. Liumbari itu. Managaragia. Tere agokuwa. Ona le aborithio le rekaroga roga. Hey! Unatangaza familia yako, ramda hata wakuji kanisa. Lakini unasema, I'll stay with it. And it must survive. I'll stay with it and it must survive. Unasimama na watu ambao wanaitanishwa na wewe. Unasema, wewe. Ah, ni mimi na wewe. Nini na wewe? Kara. Manuki kubana raze. It must survive. Trusting all the way. All the way. Trusting all the way. All the way. Trusting in January. Trusting in February. Trusting in March. When it gets to July, you still trust. When it comes to August, you still trust. November, if you can bundle, you are trust. Because you are trusting all the way. All the way. Trusting all the way. Hey! Give the Lord a shout of victory. Managanagina. Hey! Trusting all the way. This is our kind. This is our kind. Quitters who don't lose out. We don't lose out. We don't lose out. We are not quitters who lose out. We are not that kind. Hey! Hey! We are not that kind. We trust all the way. Mano ke burasanaga. Toti umeragia idhuwe. Hey, akorore siretio gutumekia na giki. Nanganga, anafikiri atakustua na hii. Ati ndio uweze kutokerezea. Ni kutokerezea ama ni kutokea? Kutokea sasa. Ati anafikiri atakutisha na hii ndio utoke. Anakuta aina hii. Hey, aina hii. Aina hii. Akutisha na kukosa kazi, akutisha na kukosa kazi. Anakuta sasa vile amefanya ukoze kazi unakuwa mwanabiashara shupavu borozona na garibo managiba. Hey, anafikiri ati anataka kufrustrate kwa biashara. Anakuta hiyo wakati ulikuwa anajaribu kufrustrate kwa biashara ndio umerandia kijambo fulani. My friend, unatokerezea na hiyo sasa kwa sababu you are not quitters that ruso, but we stay with it until it survives. We stay with it until it survives. Hey, anafikiri sasa ataleta tu discouragement fulani ukose kusave kwa hii department. Anakuta wakati umesonga kwa hii hapo ndio unanoga, hapo ndio uko sawa sawa, hapo ndio umekaa sawa sawa, unahudumu mpaka shetani anasema I wish I never touched this one. Hey, mandaragi mama. Reverend Saint on Sunday, we won't give the devil a run for his money. Hey, we won't give him a run for his money. My goodness. Let's move fast forward. Kandombi nona zeta haya shandaraga. He will stay with it until it survives. 1 Corinthians chapter number 2 verse 8. Hey! Hidwe tohana. Mwadhani wito. Hidwe totio eko hato. Hidwe tohana. Hidwe tohana. Hidwe totio eko hato. Hey, hidwe tohana. Mwadhani wito. Hidwe totio eko hato. Kehana mwanani wako niye dikioe kwa idwe tohana mwanani wito idwe totioe give the Lord a celebration somebody. 2 Corinthians chapter number 4 chapter number 2. Give us the NLT version. Are we? See if by grace, my goodness. The NLT version, 2 Corinthians. I say 1 Corinthians chapter 2, verse number 8. Let's read from verse number 6 for continuity purposes. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Verse number 6, sir, in Jesus' name, this is our kind. Lead with me. We, of course, have plenty of wisdom to pass on to you once you get your feet on firm spiritual ground. But it's not popular wisdom, the fashionable wisdom of high-priced experts that won't be out of date in the ear also. It's not that kind of wisdom. High-priced experts that won't be out of date in a year or so. Hey, of course, Look at the language. Of course. He understands his DNA. He is saying, of course. Of course. We have plenty of this. Hey. It is obvious. Even if you took off, this is our kind. Plenty of wisdom. Plenty of wisdom. We cannot be lacking in wisdom. Of course we have plenty of this. Now let's move on to verse number 7. It's something mysterious that goes deep into the interior of his purposes. You don't find it lying around on the surface. Hey, Rasanaga. Can you see your hivi too? Hey. Huh? Deep. You don't find it lying around in the surface. It's not the latest message, but more like the oldest. What God determined as the way to bring out his best in us. Long before we ever arrived on the scene. Remember, long before we ever arrived, bro. Yani, siyo hivi hivi. Utifikiria inakunja kama vile vyama vya siasa zinakunja wakati wa mwaka wa siasa. Siyo haina. Mambo inabandilika inakuwa ili tofauti. Na bado utasikia zingine zitakunja. Bwana apea sifa. Siyo ya haina hii. Lakini hii, kuna mahali imetoka. Kuna ya haina hii imeoriginate mahali. Mungu alikuwa anaijua hata kambura sisi tufikie kwa siri. My God. Let's move to one verse number 8. The experts of our day haven't a clue about what this eternal plan is. If they had, they wouldn't have killed the master. Thank God. Give us the NLT on this one. Verse number 8. But the rulers of this world have not understood it. If they had understood it, they would not have crucified our glorious Lord. Kama wangeerewa. Ile inamaanisha kumsurumbisha msarambani. Na akwira mangia dhira njira enge yako muraga. Mangia mwethe ile kamutuma mupe mak. Mangia mwethe ile kasirakangi. No matiamenyaga. You know, it is hidden to them. They cannot understand it. They could not comprehend it. If they had understood what it means to crucify our Lord on the cross, I tell you they would not have done it. That is what the writer is saying. If they understood the original plan to get us. If they understood that by killing him on the cross, it meant that you and you and you are becoming this kind. If they understood that kind, they wouldn't have crucified Christ. Wange muachiria atanwe naya. Akufe natural death kama kuna kitu kama hiyo ingetendeka. Bwana apewe sifa. Lakini kwa sababu hawakuelewa, wao walifikiria ni mchoro. Wakuondoa huyu. Hey. Walikuwa nafikiria. Yani. You know. Let me tell you. The devil is an idiot. Kukanda baba. The devil is an idiot. Mububu. Nikaka. Reilo sanda. Including his mother-in-law. All of them are idiots. Hey. If they understood. Yani walikaa chini wakachora. Vile watamuwa imbisha. Hawakuwa anaerewa. Ya kwamba vile wamemuhaimbisha hapa. Inamaanisha. Wangui asihaimbike. Wanjiri wasiaimbike. Njoguna asihaimbike. Kama wangeerewa. Ya kwamba kumuhaimbisha hapa. Ilikuwa inamaanisha wamogunda asihaimbike. Ilikuwa inamaanisha. Geshimu asihaimbike. Kama wangeerewa hii siri. Wangeachana naye hawange mgusa. Lakini kwa ujinga wao, walikuwa wanafikiria ni werevu sana. Watamuhaibisha kwa msaraba. Kwani hawakujua ya kwamba vile wamemsurubisha, ndivyo mimi nimeheshimika. Vile wamemufanya akue na aibu, ndivyo mimi nimeinuliwa. Hey! Hey! You know they beat him. Wakampiga. But Biblia inasema, vile walikuwa wanampiga, ndivyo magonjwa, all diseases were heaped on him until he was disfigured. But vile alikuwa disfigured, ndivyo ilimaanisha wewe ukue huru katika afya. Wewe ukue huru katika afya. Wewe ukue huru katika afya. Kama wangeelewa. Kama wangejua. Kama wangejua tu. Aina yetu inazaliwa hivi. Wangeelewa hiyo. Hawangemguza. Lakini vile walimguza, aina hii kazaliwa. Aina hii kazaliwa. Aina hii kakuja. Aina ambayo haijui kushindwa.
aina ambaye haitishiki.
Bwana apewe sifa. Goodness. Time fails us. We must come to a close of this service today. But we are of a certain kind. Baragama zagi monagagi. Lukindu zataya kana. Mangyari mesiriti ate. Kubingira poro na sirane kuganginyando mage marekerio. Mangyam tiganirena mo. Najua kuna wengine unafungia mmoja. Unakuta kufungia huyo mmoja. Kulikuwa kuna maanisha wengine kumi watomoke. Let me close with this testimony, goodness. Sande kuna mtu, kuna shetani ilikuwa imefikiria, itafanya katoto kamonja kagonjeke mahali. Kupuno gana gabida. Ikafanya kamonja kagonjeke tu hivi tu. Kaguza tu kamonja. Ikaguza kamonja hivi tu. Iriguza kamonja hivi katoto. Katika shule fulani. Kupuno gizata zata. Sande hii irepita. Si ninjana, ninjana iliopita. Hiyo inaitwa nini shila? Jana iliopita ni juzi. Kandoge bunagalina. Shetani kikafikiria. Ya kwamba kitaguza kamoja. Lakini ya kikujua. Kuna watu aina fulani mahali. Kama angajua kuna aina hii mahali. Hawange guza yule. Kwa sababu vile wali muguza. Na kuambia after mkutano tukaenda huko. Parugi magagida. Vile tulifika huko. Sema 22. 22 of them give their life to Christ. 22 give their life to Christ. Waliguza kamoja, wakifikiria watatutisha. Wakakuta aina yetu haitishiki. We are not the kind. Kulu manda garaba. We are not that kind. Meya. Idwe tutema mbude mbosyo akobo otoidwe. Iruga yato tiyo wewe. Iyo ruga atu injuwe atu yongai. Bwana apewe sifa. Kuguza kamoja hivi. Kuna gela sana gaga. Ratazata nangima gaga. And I declare in the name of Jesus. Let the devil dare. Let the enemy dare. We have known our kind. We know our type. We know our maker. We are not the kind who draw back. We are the kaira zoketa gaga. We stay with it until it survives. Eya. Remember we talk about our wasi. Remember our wasi being a siode. Rwembo rwakwa nogosi tu hinde siode nie deinago ugosi kila wakati bwana apewe sifa. Yani anafikiria ati ataku discourage, ufikiria ati hakuna kitu ya kushukuru Mungu, anakuta 19 umejipanga my friend. Manda garabama, you are ready to give praise to the Lord. You are ready to give thanksgiving to him. You are prepared. Umeamua lazima. Hata kama ni hii ndogo imebaki, mimi nitapea Bwana kwa shukurani. Kwa sababu yeye ndiye ameniwezesha. Hey, anafikiria hakuna. You know, alikuwa amefikiria hata pea hana mtoto. Sasa vile amefikiria atapea mtoto, akafikiria atampea kamoja ndio ambaki na kenyewe. Akakuta aina hii hana. Haijuangi hivyo. Hii inajua kushukuru Mungu. Na inajua kupeana back. Sasa kare kamoja kamepeanwa. Badala ya kukashikilia. Ako tu. Sisi ni wa aina hiyo. Gomanange tubingiria gucokeria Ngai nkatho. Gomanange tukigiria guka mweri 19. Twambararitie moko maito tukiugaga Ngai arogocwo. Ati ni undu watuma undu hi athea. Hey! I will do everything to bless the Lord. Hey! Wangenjua. Hawangeweka poro na sira kwa njera. Kwa sababu hawa hawajui kuwekwa njera ni kumaanisha gani. Wanasema hata tukiwa njera. Hey! Hata tukiwa njera. Hata tukiwa njera. Hata tukipitia mbagani. Thanksgiving ni lazima. Hata kukienda na mnakani. Give the Lord a celebration. Lift up your hand and say, this kind. This kind. Give the Lord a shout of victory as we welcome Mama to finish the service for us in Jesus' name. Yay!
Hallelujah! Mama. Father, we thank you for your wine. We worship you for revealing to us who we are. We are not quitters. We are not discouraged. we will keep standing, trusting all the way that you are the Lord our God. We will not allow the enemy to interpret your love for us. We will not allow the enemy to interpret our seasons and manipulate things according to the situations. But we will trust all the way, and we will not quit because you are gracious. You have remained faithful, and even in this situation, you remain faithful. May your name be glorified and exalted. In Jesus' name, somebody give the Lord a shout of victory. Amen. 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 Victory all the way. Trusting the Lord all the way. Hey, we are not quitters. Amen. Hey, hallelujah. Ona mithabibu ingiaga masiaro. Ona mithabibu ingiaga masiaro. Nasiugo siage tusao. Amen. Kuruga tutangiari etondo tutimaruteo. Guito mudemboyo. Mudemboyo. Mudemboyo utiwe konuguna. Mudemboyo uthomithie tweruga ya kigoso. Mudemboyo utiwe kumeria. Mudemboyo utiwe gutiganeria. Mudemboyo uikuruga mabau. Atindiyo ndungi. Njoyo o. Ngosage ngai. Hende shiothe. Hallelujah. Osune umudemba wito. Leto rya mwathanire be ogoci. Ndirauga samoni era batara abunje ta thatu. Mekare magisenjera ya Mike. Na sirika tata no mera microphone. Hallelujah. Drakwira trini. Amen. One time, let me give you a story I've just remembered. One time when we started the ministry, the enemy felt that we are going